harmful, harmless, or helpful? MSG, found in fast food Chinese and in Bragg's liquid aminos, a common veggie seasoning. No wonder it makes stuff taste so good. In 1997, there was a consensus meeting of top European scientists who concluded that MSG was harmless. They met again last year to review all the latest data on the subject. Who thinks the scientists now concluded MSG is harmful? Who thinks they stuck with harmless? Anyone think they found some secret hidden healthy properties? Utterly harmless.